Hello. This is Gillian Keyes here, and it is Monday the 6th of April at 8:30 p.m. UK time. On my mobile phone, I've just got a notification that our Prime Minister, Boris Johnson, has been taken into intensive care because his COVID-19 symptoms have worsened. And I just want to put out a call across the nation and the world for believers to join with me in praying for the Prime Minister in the name of Jesus. Will you join with me? Will you petition the throne of grace that the Lord might touch this man with his healing hand and raise him up to lead our government and our people in righteousness? Let's pray. Lord Jesus, Father, we want to come before you in your precious and holy name. Lord, you know the situation, the storm that rages in our nation and across the world. And Father, we're calling upon you this night, Lord, for all who are suffering from this terrible disease. Lord, for each one. Father, we're asking you in the name of Jesus, Lord, that you would have mercy. Father, that you would walk the wards, the intensive care wards. Lord, that you would let your healing hand touch many this night. Father, that you would raise up people who are suffering. Lord, and bring them to healing and health and home to their families, oh God. Father, we're asking you particularly this night for Boris Johnson, our Prime Minister. We're asking you, Lord, that you would touch him. Father, that you would undertake for him. Lord Jesus, we're asking you, Father, that you would put your healing hand upon this man, that you would raise him up, oh Lord. Father, we're asking you in the name of Jesus that you would heal him. Father, we're asking you in the name of Jesus that you would speak to him. Lord, we're asking you in the name of Jesus that you would raise him up and bring him out of intensive care, out of the hospital, Lord, and home, Father, to lead our government and to lead our people. We're asking you, Lord, that you would give him an awareness of your presence. We're asking you, Lord, that you would lead him as he leads the government. Father, we're asking you, Lord, that you would put in his heart the desire to call the nation to prayer. Lord, that you would put into his heart a desire to thank you and to lift you up. Lord, that you might again be exalted in the nation, that you might be exalted in Britain, that you might be exalted in Ireland, that you might be exalted in the United States and in the world, oh Lord Jesus. Father, we're asking you, Lord, that you would undertake for this thing that has come upon us. Lord, that you would bear your mighty right arm. Father, that you would step in and that you would take control of this situation. Lord, that you would deliver the people. In Jesus' name, we're asking. And Father, we're asking you for the doctors and for the nurses who tend the sick. Lord, we're asking you for the ambulance drivers, the paramedics. We're asking you, Father, for the hospital cleaners and the hospital porters. We're asking you, Lord, for the carers and for the families of the sick. Father, we're asking you this night that all who care for those who are ill will be protected. Father, we're asking you for your protection on our National Health Service, on each and every person working there. Lord, we're asking you for the medics and the carers throughout the world. Lord, that you would protect them, Father, from this disease. Father, we're asking you for your people. Lord, that you would raise up your people. Lord, that you would wake your church and cause it to stand again. Lord, to follow your leading. Lord, and to be a beacon among the nations. Lord, we're asking you that your children, might become salt and light in the name of Jesus. Father, we're leaving this situation in your hands. We're leaving Boris Johnson in your hands, O Lord, and every person who's suffering across the nation, across the world. In Jesus' name we're asking. Amen. Brothers and sisters in Christ, I'm asking you to stand to your feet, to wake from the sleep that our church has fallen into, and to stand up, that we might become a beacon, that we might indeed become salt and light in this world. Let's petition the Lord for Boris and for every person who suffers, because our God is a healer. Healing is in his hands. And let's petition him, let's come before him, and let us pray, because our help and our salvation is in the Lord, and we need to pray. Come on, church, rise to your knees. My brother, my sister, let us pray for this situation in Jesus' name.